we're going to learn about the concept of force and work and how force is applied to do our work in our day-to-day life. First of all, we need to understand that nothing in the world can move unless some force is applied on it. Now, what is force? Force, the movement of push and pull applied on an object is called force. Every movement of an object is caused by some force. Now, what can force do? Force can cause an object to start moving, stop moving, and change the direction. For example, I'm taking this toy car. I can push it forward, pull it backward, I can change the direction, and I can stop the car. So, every movement of this car has a force in it. Now, what is work? The effect of force applied on a body is called work. Now, I'm going to show you how force is applied to function a simple machine that we use in our daily life. Here, I've taken a pulley as the simple machine to demonstrate my project today. I made a beautiful well and there's a pulley above it. This pulley helps in carrying water vertically by applying force in a suitable and convenient direction. It consists of a wheel which is fixed to a support. The wheel has a grooved rim in which a rope is passed. A bucket is tied on one end of the rope and to carry water, and we apply force on the other end of the rope. It is very difficult to carry weight against the force of gravity. Through a pulley, we pull down instead of pulling up, and hence less force and effort is used to do this work. Hope you all understood how force is applied to on simple machines to do our work in our day-to-day life much easier and faster. Thank you.